Quatrain from the Rubaiyat of Omar Khayyam by Omar Khayyam, translated by Henry George Keene, read for LibriVox.org by David Lawrence. 'Twas yesterday. I chanced to stop, in passing, at a potter's shop. The churl was stripped, and in a heat, working some fresh clay with his feet. While, at a kick, methought the clay, in gentle accents, seemed to say, "Not quite so rough, for lately mine was the same form, my friend, as thine." End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.